Vonmercier, a Maryland-based company, is trying to build an electric hovercraft called Arosa. Arosa is powered by three electric motors to provide combined 240 horsepower, 178 kilowatts for a cruise speed of 20 miles per hour, that is 32 kilometers per hour. Its aerodynamic speed limit is 50 miles per hour. Arosa has a hover height of 6 to 8 inches. Vonmercier claims that Arosa has easy-to-use intuitive throttle and steering. Proprietary quiet fan TM technology intend to provide low noise operation. Hover drive TM piloting system with fly-by-wire electronics and dashboard display makes it possible to maneuver in forward, lateral and reverse directions. Arosa is capable of moving across gravel, grass, snow, sand and water. Arosa weighs 950 to 1,390 pounds and has a payload capacity of 500 pounds to accommodate up to 3 passengers. Arosa has either 18 kilowatt hours or 36 kilowatt hours of battery that takes 3 to 6 hours for full charge and claims a range of up to 40 or 80 miles per charge. Arosa has on board 6.6 kilowatts charger. For 3-volt lithium-ion battery pack comes with J1772 Type 1 EV charging port. Vonmercier claims to have adopted design practices from across automotive, aerospace, and marine industries. While it can operate on varied terrain, the 16 feet long and 7.8 feet wide Arosa is legally registered as a boat. Notable features from a design standpoint are carbon fiber body and hull, customizable wood deck, ambient cabin light, rear-facing camera with display in dashboard, JBL marine audio system with dash-mounted receiver and 2 cabin speakers, marine navigation lights, rear tail lights, front headlights, underhull lights, walkable deck with tie-down points, a 3-seater open-air cockpit. Arosa starts at $200,000 for the entry-level model and $249,000 for fully decked-out version. Reservations for Vonmercier Arosa are open with a $1,000 deposit, available in 4 colors, white, red, gray, and blue. Thank you for watching Techo Tech. Let's learn and grow together.